he felt a yearning, an undeniable passion coursing through his body, which left a trail of fire that could only be smote by the cool touch of his one true love. And suddenly, she was there, beckoning him hence, her wanton embrace widening as he stumbled towards what seemed like a waking dream. His desire, his everything, his teddy bear. Charles Marshall was spotted in a Cincinnati alleyway, pleasuring himself with the aid of a stuffed animal. And this isn't the first time old Charlie has run down to the mall and picked himself up a date at Build-A-Bear. No, sir! He's been arrested for this very act of disorderly conduct 4 times now, one of which took place in a public library, because where else are you gonna get hot smut like corduroy? Well, now this insatiable romantic is in the pokey yet again, but we'll surely be out soon enough and free to literally rip Paddington a new one.
Never, said Paddington hotly.
Couldn't he just stay at home and wank to Snuggle commercials?